I'm uploading daily, so make sure y'all stay tuned for this shit. You know what I'm saying? I want to thank all my supporters, thank from the bottom of my heart. I want to give all y'all a kiss right quick. Blow me one back. Huh. Caught it. But nah, let me stop playing. Nah, today we about to hop into another Howard Twins video. This one's Howard Twins. Kevin puts Keith in his place. I never see Kevin as the type to, like, put people in his place. Like, I see Keith because, like, Keith, like, aggressive as fuck. But Kevin, he seemed, like, chill, bro. Like, he just, like, he like me. He like a joking type, bro. He always joking and shit. Always, like, making fun of situations and shit. You feel me? And Keith is, like, the more serious one. He likes to get on topic and shit. Always telling him to shut up and shit. So, I never see as that. Hey, make sure you like, subscribe, comment down below. Y'all favorite part of this video, what y'all want me to react to next for all the social medias, JWell313, all that shit. It's going to be linked in the description. We're about to hop into this video, and let's go.
I've made a mistake, and it won't happen again no more. That's what he told him. Yeah, it probably ain't going to happen no more.
It's gonna surprise me.
She wants some time away from you. Which might be. Man, will you hurry up and finish the fucking email?
Damn, why you step on her for?
Guess our team. Prime and ready. Legal. And young and sweet. Young and tender.
Sound like a Kirby, bro. Song.
You may be. Shut up, man!
I noticed he be blinking too. Okay.
What the fuck? These motherfuckers making me wait for my fucking food,
man. I don't even fuck with fast food,
man. Whatever, shut up! Oh,
man. Damn, this old.
Hey, man, get your fucking leg off of me. The fuck is wrong with you? Come on, man.
Hey.
She knows you want to get with her, but you ain't her type. So, she's stringing your ass along. You're making her feel better about herself.
Yeah.
While she's draining the fucking life out of you. Selfish ass bitch! You still reading this?
Yeah, shut up, I'm gonna wrap this up real quick. Feel like it's my turn to have fun.
Bitch, you still reading? Let me see
the video's
going on.
Shut up. Title of this email.
That would be trying to get this shit out of the way.
Title of this email.
What's the difference?
What the fuck is the difference?
For real.
But it was together 3 years and it's been, I guess, a few months. This shit's been.
No, I said a year and a half, man. Get your facts straight, bitch. You sitting there waiting for her to fucking come back in your life. Fuck that bitch, man. Move on, man.
This a long-term relationship. Long-term relationship. Not long-term, distance relationship.
Long-distance relationship.
Long distance, that's what I said.
Like, maybe try. Maybe y'all see each other.
Bro, y'all saw that nigga.
Time on your attention.
He be shot right in his ear.
Yeah. Do it!
Bro, that shot about it would piss me off, bro. I'd be like, why you shouting my ear for? Why you doing that?
I'm gonna do what the fuck you doing.
I don't do it like that.
Yeah, you do. You be like this.
You been up there for like 10 seconds?
Yeah.
I get a brief couple seconds, get a good profile action, then I back up.
Yeah.
You give him too much face action. Back up, man.
Time to see it.
See, that's all you gotta do right there.
Fuck, I'm gonna do it again too, man.
No, man,
you stand up there too long. You gotta back up.
Oh, fuck it, man. You keep doing this shit, I'm gonna keep doing it. Fuck cheating the video. I'm just gonna keep fucking around.
He about to snap.
Time to this email.
I never seen Kevin snap before, bro.
This is
Shut up! Hey, Kevin, I'm a Twitter. It's building,
bro. It's building. Friday, you got some damn ET fingers. Yeah,
what the fuck's up with your damn fingers?
Shut up! Then Friday, you know, get some of this dick and
I'm
some
damn,
of this
dick. Bro. It's an ET fingers.
Y'all was nervous. That shit looks ridiculous. I was looking at the cowboy.
Look at mine.
That damn his hands look nice the same, dude.
I trim mine. Put yours up out.
Oh, he's talking about the fingernails.
You got
oh,
some
yeah.
damn ET action going. You know why? So I can do that, man. Cut people up and shit.
What's up with you all this fucking cussing? Why everything gotta be so serious? You're 23, man. Yeah. You know what I was doing when I was 23? I was fucking busting all kinds of nuts.
23.
All kinds. Yeah. With different women. I was finding myself.
You're damn lie. You had all them fuck tapes. You weren't seeing them. You was busting nuts all over yourself. That's what you was doing. You was busting all kinds of nuts on yourself. But I'm always keep that car hot and running. Let's go to Potbelly.
What's Potbelly?
Man, fuck you and Potbelly. And shut the fuck up. I'm directing this shit. Just follow my lead. Don't make any recommendations.
Where we going then, man?
I said just drive this motherfucker. And stop asking all these damn questions.
Hey, that's how you just know somebody drive. Mad, bro, when they start smiling, but they like,
kid, motherfucker, I ain't driving Miss Daisy, bitch. Well, today you are. God damn it, I'm a director.
Keep getting mad now.
Shut up. Where we going, man? Don't worry about that. You just drive this bitch. Why you asking all these motherfucking questions, man? Just drive.
You non-right motherfucker, man. This ain't read the email, man. Shut the fuck up. Okay, you just shut up, bitch. I'm recording.
You going ham.
I told you I'm the fucking director on this, bitch. You know what, man? I'm going through some things, man. Had to eliminate some people. Had to move on with my life, man. Had to make a few changes. Ain't that right, that Lord Keith? Yup. It's gonna pop up. Shut up! I told you stop making recommendations, man. I already got an idea what I want to do with this little short film I'm putting together, bitch.
Well, where the fuck am I going? I need to know where I'm going.
Just man. Keep driving this motherfucker straight, man. Just keep driving this bitch.
The problem is that her ex is 3 years old.
You looking like that, bro?
He has gone balls deep with her. Oh, that is big.
Hurry up, man!
He looked disgusting.
Kind of ass woman, bitch. Shut up.
Read your fucking email, man.
Let's start over, man.
Read it. I ain't starting over, bitch. Read it.
Dear ass Hawks twins. That's what the fuck we gonna do.
Why you look like that, man? Talk to them. These niggas is too fucking funny, man. Like, put oh my foot god. Down
and put everything in order, cause you fucking up my productions.
I gotta come in one day high, bro. And just. I gotta come in one day high, bro. And watch them, bro. This shit too funny.
Hey, look, man, I'm the director.
I should go to their comedy show. Be high as fuck. And then watch this shit.
Now, you're gonna have to prove your worth before I make you assistant director. Right now, you just that damn motherfucker picking up water and fucking spraying people down, keeping them cool and bringing them refreshments and drinks and sodas and shit. It's a beautiful day.
It's a nice ass. Damn, that's the neighborhood they live in? Oh, that's apartments. I was like, damn.
Yeah, I just found
it. They live in apartments.
Hey, man. Look, I just found his Instagram.
You did? That's good, bitch. Where's my drone at? Oh, it's back here. I already got one in the house, man.
I said, bitch, I already got one in the house. Fuck, I'm gonna go out spending some more money.
Go get it.
Use your goddamn brains.
Well, stop all that damn cussing.
Use your brains, man.
And stop all that damn cussing.
Look at me when I'm talking to you, boy. Use your goddamn brain. Use.
Bye-bye. Hey, he be looking lost.
Hey, Keith. Yeah. You can be such a fucking hairy pussy sometimes.
Bye.
But that lady, she didn't hear me, man. Shut up. Stop being a little bitch. I'm not surprised, though, man. You always have been a little bitch. Are you crazy as hell?
Bro, keep go kill him one day, bro.
God damn it, man, bowlegged. Hey, John Wayne walking up that bitch. Put the count on that bitch.
Fuss riding looking motherfucker.
You got them John Wayne. Howdy, ma'am. You wanna suck my dick?
I love you. You know I love you.
You gonna get fucked, bro. I ain't gonna go eat after this shit.
Look at me, bitch!
Yo, bro, these niggas too funny, man. Oh my goodness, bro. Man. Damn, I never seen Kevin put Keith in his place, bro. I never seen that shit. Like, you always see Keith telling Kevin to shut the fuck up. Shut up, bitch, all that shit. I never see Kevin doing that. That shit surprised me, man. But, hey, This is funny as always, man. I'm going to keep reacting to the Haas Twins. Keep letting me know what y'all want to see next for the reactions. Oh, and quick announcement. Stay tuned. I'm dropping a prank this week, bruh. Feel me? I got to get some prank ideas, too. So let me know, bruh. Because I'm about to drop a prank. I'm thinking about this. I'm either going to do a cocaine prank on my mom, put some flour on a little tray, and keep it under my bed. Or what I was going to do is, like, at nighttime, when she about to sleep, I start blasting music out of my room and shit. And I start cussing loud as hell. It's like a, you know how, like, you loud as hell, your mom tell you, shut the fuck up. Like, them type of pranks, like, you got to be like that. I want to start doing pranks and shit because my mama crazy. Though. I ain't going to cop. I might do two and that's sick. My mama Jamaican, bruh. Y'all know them Jamaican parents? Y'all know, bruh. Them motherfuckers crazy, man. Hey, make sure you like, subscribe, comment down below what y'all want me to react to next. Leave y'all prank ideas down below because I am going to catch them shits. And I'm going to be posting up daily. And I'm about to drop some vlogs soon, man. Have a blessed day, y'all. Buddy, I don't never lie. The chopper make a nigga dance. Versatile freelance. Fuck any bitch, nigga depends. Only with the shits if you a 10. Picking any bitch, yeah, I'm a man. If you wanna feature, give me a grand.